Hello everybody. I don't know why I will start work yesterday and they'll be giving me off yesterday. I don't know why they are offering me. It's me that start the job. I'm on the job and you are offering me. Don't offer me. Let me just be my nah. Today now they say they will call me. They have not called me to come and earn it back. I don't understand. Last week, Tunji called me, said, Larry, there's an opening in my office that they were looking for PA. So I now say no problem. So now yesterday, when I reached it work, I didn't first know what to wear. And I said, they say we should wear white. I'm like, I wear my own white because I don't even have white. I have one that I used to white outside, but when you're inside, we change colors. And I said, since you'll be spending more time outside, let me wear it. And I wear my own white. As I reached there, and I see the driver too, he wear white and black. I said, have you a technical student? I did not want to fear anything because PA won't. They say, how we do. So I shall notice that the driver, the color of his own white have gone round. Go to gone round, everything is yellow. And then the body is now hard. And I ask him, I say, he have put starch. I say, I see how our guy likes starch. He say, that's not the way. And I notice he look familiar. I see the driver of the man is our head boy when I was in secondary school. When I was toilet prefect, he was head boy. I say, we were not catching up. And as I want to piss, he now show me where the toilet is and I'll go and piss the piece there. When I come back and I see him, he was bending down. So I now shooting his bum bum. And I remember in secondary school, he give me one big bear that really brought me gone. And I said, vengeance is mine, said the Lord. Let me quickly give him his big bear back. So I now give him and I did bed him and I'm giving the bed. So I don't know, sister, I just say yay, and then all of a sudden the driver died. Thought I give the bed, you know. And I say, Oga, what happened? And I say, who is this person that I go and give the bed to? So now happened that the person is now our Oga. Don't know that I've given our Oga the bed. I don't know whether he's a prophetic, but maybe he has been purging since and he don't want to stop it. I'm not going to give him the bed. Now he have the bed in. I have helped him medically because, you know, he just said that I should be going, that he will call me. So, and I tell him that I don't want to be free. We still not be free. The man is a jovial man. Now I'm free with him. Now I'm here. I'm waiting for him to come because yesterday I was testing the driver. I said I should be coming. He said, Don't come now. Or guys in the hospital, don't come now. I said, what's wrong with him? He did not reply me. He said, Don't come now. I'm waiting for him to call me to be coming.
You must move out from this house.
I don't know what's happening because I'm not sure it's deeper that, you know, it can't be the deeper because Tunji told me, he said, be free.
You know you can be prosecuted for that.
Multi-free, Darren, by you. Man, they're getting all free, cool free.